We are given that the mass of the sodium hydroxide NaOH that is equal to 14.8 gram and